was it like up there today? How'd you find out about it?
Oh, a friend of ours lives in the village, and they told us about it. It was amazing. Best sledding area I've seen.
The sledding was amazing.
It was so fun to see friends. It was great.
It was really fun.
Yeah, it was scary though.
And you can pick up a lot of speed on the hills and the bumps and stuff, and it's really fun.
Did you make any jumps?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Almost fell off, but it was fun.
Awesome! I want to do it again.
It's the first time you've ever sleigh rided at Rockwood Hall?
No, I don't think so.
You've been Steve's sled here before?
Yeah.
What did you do?
I went snowboarding. And I jumped off this humongous cliff.
That was fun.
I did a lot. It's like really big bumps and you just go flying. It's really big.
Good, we come here a lot of weekends, so we love it. And obviously the dog loves it as well. So yeah, it's wonderful. We love having Rockefeller Park here.
I'm Nicholas.
And we did
the tracks over there and the tracks over there. And it was really fun because we wiped out and we got snow all over us. And sometimes we threw snowballs at each other.
Snowball!
Tell me how you liked your experience here today at Rock and Roll.
It was good.
Yeah, it was scary a lot.
Yeah, there were some bumps and it was awesome.
Did you ever sleigh ride here before?
Yeah.
Me, no.
You did?
I did.
It was a... Okay. How long did you like it?
Oh, we loved it. We had a great time. The weather was beautiful. It was a perfect day for sledding. We went on a nice smaller hill for the kids. Everybody had a great time.
What did you do?
What did you say?
Sled.
You went sledding? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Did you like going fast or slow?
Fast.
Hi, my name is Jacqueline. I've been here before and it's really fun. But it's tiring when you have to keep on walking.
Thank you.
How did you like this today?
It was a lot of fun.
Well, I discovered it through my triathlon group because we do our long runs here in the trails. And part of the trail leads you here. It's the most beautiful place in the world. And so a couple of winters ago, I brought my kids here and we discovered everyone's sledding. So we went back home and got our sleds and came back and started sleigh riding down here. And I just think, I mean, there's nothing more spectacular than the view of the river and the sun setting right over it and all these kids having a great time. So really just what a wonderful way to spend a Sunday.
It was one of the prettiest days in the winter we've had in a while, with all the snow and the sun and the chili and the hot chocolate. It was really quite a party.
I love Hackley's Fest. We always go there.
I went sledding and I almost fell off my sled.
I went sledding and then I flipped over.
I ate snow, I made snow, I went sledding.
It was really, really fun, and we made our snowballs and we threw them at each other and we threw them at our moms, and this one point I was sledding and then I flipped over and I hit myself on the head.
You're okay now?
Fun. I was racing my friend.
It was really fun. The hills were very fast and very steep, and the snow was just a lot of fun.
It was really fun because like the hills were
big,
and
when you went down,
bumps.
It felt like you, and it would like felt like you were like skiing.
Yeah, but like you went really fast and like
really
you could
fun.
Have races when there was like empty spaces.
Yeah.
So it was really fun.
There was hot chocolate up there, a little game up there.
Yeah.
I winded up shooting, throwing snowballs.